This generation rules the nation with aggression.
Let me see.